देरी, भी टिप्स। एक्स इक्वल टू 1 प्लस साइन थीटा, वाई इक्वल टू ए कॉस थीटा। फाइंड डी वाई डी एक्स। एट फर्स्ट फ्रॉम हियर, हियर इज टू इक्वेशन गिवेन, वन नंबर इक्वेशन एंड दिस इज टू नंबर इक्वेशन। From here, you do derivative on both sides with respect to theta. It will be dx d theta equal to a into dx of 1 is 0 plus dx of sin theta is cos theta. Then it will be a cos theta. Now here, dy d theta equal to a constant. Now dx of cos theta is minus sin theta, that means minus a sin theta. Now divide this by this, it will be dy d theta by dx d theta equal to minus a sin theta by a cos theta. D theta d theta cancel. Now dy dx equal to a cancel, it will be minus sin theta by cos theta equal to tan theta. This is answer. Okay. Now, at first, x equal to a into 1 plus sin theta. Both side differentiation with respect to theta. Then it will be dx d theta equal to a into ddx of 1 means 0 plus ddx of sin theta means cos theta. Then it will be a cos theta. Now, dy equal to a cos theta. Then dy d theta equal to a into cos means minus sin minus a sin theta. Now, divide. Now divide dy d theta by dx d theta. Then it will be equal to minus a sin theta by a cos theta. A cancel, here d theta d cancel. Now dy dx equal to minus tan theta. This is the answer. Okay. Here at first you remember it, dx of any constant is 0. And dx of sin theta means cos theta, and dx of cos theta means minus sin theta. Afterward, you will find the result. Okay.